眼，包括心脏难以呼吸，三分粉丝美。Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I gotta be really super quick with this intro. It is August 31st, it is 7 p.m. and it's my little brother's 11th birthday. Happy birthday. So we gotta set up for him. I'm not even ready yet. I gotta get ready soon, but we're gonna go ahead and start decorating. So that's what we're gonna do. So you guys should come along. Okay, so my mom's outside, so we're gonna start decorating. I need to grab my tripod, but I will show you guys everything. So he got the pizza. Oh my god, and he has no idea about this, so I'm really kind of excited. Okay guys, so we got the pizza, we got the cake, and the cake is beautiful. I'll show you guys in a minute.
I told you it was Minecraft.
Yeah. Oh, it was Minecraft. He told me it was Roblox. My brother, he's 11, he's having a Minecraft theme. Oh, that's nice. That's, yeah, so the theme is Minecraft. So I'm setting up the tripod so I can get the angles of decorating for you guys while they're outside. We gotta be kind of quick with this because yeah, we're supposed to decorate earlier, but we waited because my mom was supposed to be home with the cake and stuff like that. So yeah, so he had a good day today, thank god, at school.
You can bank on it. You can put a 100 grand on it. Anything I said, I stamp on it. In a private plane, I lamp on it. Lele, oh, then they call me Bankole. Cause I walk around with the bank on him. Show them Gangnam style, put the gang on him. Twist my fingers up on a bang on him. Lele, oh, yeah. Tobalo, I call my jaw. Yeah, Tobalo Mako Macho. Yeah, nobody know tomorrow. Choro Cachoro. And if a boy feel macho, make him look red like a tomato. If him not dead, then he call Matos. No, go fambo.
Okay guys, so we're gonna set up the table for Eli's dinner. I'll show you guys the plates and everything. It's really, really good. It's super cute.
Oh Lord, I cannot trust my neighbor.
So we got these cute Minecraft plates that we're gonna put on, and then my grandma, say hi.
Hi.
And then these are like the cute little cutlery that comes with it. Okay, and then since my brother is turning 11, he got 2 11 candles. This is really, really cool. I'm really glad that I'm able to, wait, oh wait, two.
One.
Are you not ashamed of yourself? Are you not embarrassed?
2 1 candles. Okay, Eli's coming in right now, so maybe. Surprise! Hi! Surprise! Happy birthday!
Thank you.
Okay guys, so I changed. I'm wearing this shirt. I don't have nothing blue to wear really. And the only thing that I do have blue to wear is like a hoodie, but that is dirty. And I also got a t-shirt, but that is also dirty. And they're both like school hoodies, you know. So I'm gonna basically be quick because I don't honestly have enough time, but I do want to kind of get ready because everybody else is like kind of like on the verge of like eating and stuff like that. So I'm gonna hurry up and kind of get ready. I'm gonna just hurry up and kind of get ready. So this is like a little mini get ready with me. Okay guys, so I don't look the best right now. We don't have my eyebrows done. My eyebrows just look so messed up. My eyebrows is what put together my makeup. It would have looked good if I did my eyebrows, but I literally don't have time. Like, my family's like calling me right now because my brother wants to spend his birthday with me. So that's what we're gonna go do. My makeup is not important anymore. All right, let's go.
A minute.
It's called a cookie party, Grandma.
Mm-hmm. You
what? Eat it up. Chop it.
Stop.
And I'll be right back.
All right.
Ooh. Elijah Hart.
Here's called the choo-choo. Here's called the choo-choo.
Son, you're one of a kind and you're one of the best. On your birthday, celebrate all the things that make you, that make you. Happy birthday. Thanks for being an amazing, thoughtful, and loving young man. We love you.
Love always.
Love always. Mommy, Karen, Post Lewis.
Okay. And Lewis.
And Lewis.
That's cool. We're
I'm going to go back to my dad. Wait, I didn't even see his reaction. Okay, he got a Nerf gun, y'all. You like it?
Yeah.
That's what I picked out for you.
Porter a game console, 200 games.
Yes, I did. Come on, show the camera. I'm gonna show my good work.
Grandson, there are so many reasons to be proud of you.
Oh my God.
Ethan, what the hell?
You know, Ethan, what the heck?
You go back in. Okay. You're smart, caring, helpful, funny, kind, and love more than you know.
He's like
so
one of those
grateful that you bring to our family, and so happy to have a grandson. Happy birthday. 100. 100.
That sounds love.
100 love. Ta-da. Oh, Dada. And Grandma.
That boy said 100 love.
15, 4, 6, 8, $100.
Woohoo! Come on, flex your money. Come on. Woo! Yes! Yes!
Cycles on the loony bin.
Oh my God, I'm definitely putting a reference for that.
They let the cycles out the loony bin. You got this one saying flex your money and screaming.
Dang! That's nice. That's fire. More you are eating that up. Yes. I am your biggest hype man. Whoop, whoop.
Lewis, come
yes,
here.
Sir.
Come on, say cheese with it. Okay, that's a good for a thumbnail.
Louis, look. I got most
of it. What you got? Look at the car.
You saw it in the hallway.
Now,
do you want to take a
it
shower?
It lights up. All right. Yeah, do you like it?
Yeah. Radio control.
You done?
Me and Grandma just looking like.
Ma. Excuse me.
It wasn't me?
Okay. Thank you, peeps.
Of course.
You know we gotta do it again.
Yeah! Yes! Flex up! Oh, not the face, but.
This nigga made it rain.
Yes, we make. Yes!
You get 20! It's
20! Yes! Yes, Eli! We all get 20s up in here.
And a hundo.
You so thirsty for this cake. I didn't even finish my second slice. You take the pepperonis off?
Them shits is hot.
She took the pepperonis off her pizza. Well, I can't talk because I take the cheese off of mine. Hold on. I take the cheese off mine.
So we're on a road trip. Plus a kid.
You know, I was thinking of getting one, but then I was like, Corinne, we gotta save money here. We gotta hustle. Oh, let me go in. Okay, guys, you got another gift.
Can you stop screaming? That hurt my ear.
Okay.
Y'all don't need to see that.
That's a Minecraft.
It's a Minecraft!
That's the stuff.
Ow.
If y'all stop getting them bad angles of me.
You just dare. It's the facial expression you made.
His book bag looks like the cake.
His book bag matches the cake that's eating. Alright guys, I'm gonna finish eating. Ooh, that's too zoomed in. Hold on.
Dada did that. He did a great job.
He did an amazing job. I'm gonna finish eating. And then after that we're going to do the cake. And I will do an angle. Ooh. Yeah, I'll do an angle. How do I look? Like, I actually look like Corinne, okay?
When he bought the knife. What's up?
I'll be back, guys, when we're done eating. No, you eating yet? Oh. Okay, then yeah, you walk away. Yo, so we're eating cake. This is my slice of cake. Yeah, I'm gonna eat my cake. And okay, guys, so this is like a little Game Boy he got. This is it out of the package. It's a nice, pretty red color. It's a 201, and this was 60. That's a lot of money. And then we got this toy gun that Eli got. I like it. But yeah, these are his two things, and the whole family basically tried this and played with it, and it was really fun. Yeah, but it's time to clean up and get ready for bed.
Okay guys, so I'm on cleanup duty because when it was my birthday, my brother actually helped clean up. So I got the whole kitchen and living room to myself, so I am gonna be deep cleaning it. So let's get. Hey guys, so I have you standing on like this really tall cup right now, but I just hopped out of the shower. I had to put my hair in a bun, but we're gonna get ready for bed. I had a different plan in mind, but my camera died on me like as soon as I was like taking down the decorations in the living room. So I was like, you know, I'm gonna let my camera charge while I'm in the shower. The last time I checked the time, it was like 10, about to be 11. So I'm pretty sure it's probably 11 or 10 in like the 10:50s. But yeah. So that's gonna conclude today's video. I was not supposed to film, but you know, my brother was like, yeah, you're gonna film. And yeah, I know, my edges look crusty, musty, dusty right now. So I don't need the hate. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this YouTube video. I look crazy. But yeah, I appreciate you guys watching this YouTube video. I love you guys. And I'm gonna actually get ready to probably edit this video and probably go to sleep after. But yeah, I love you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. All in my phone, I got options.